up, and this is how you load in. So you put your arms on, and you're going to jump and push off. And when you get up, you're going to make sure that you don't break my knee. So you don't want to be down like this. You want to go up. Okay, so I'm just going to pop down. And to do this, you just put your arms behind your back, and you're basically going to catch your arms.
For flirting, you catch your on your feet as high as you can. Ready? One, two.
At the top, when you cradle, you want to ride your cradle to the top and snap.
As a third, you're going to catch underneath your armpit.
As a base, you want to be able to throw your top high using your legs and catch high.
Ready? One, two.
You're going to put your wrist out, and you're going to grab your bases on the side's wrist, and your other leg's going to bend to come down.
As the base with the toe, you want to slide your hands around to compensate for her twisting foot.
As the base on the side, you catch her waist like a third would normally.
As a third, you catch the thigh and the waist and keep your eyes on the top. Three, one, two.
This is the thigh stand. I grab their shoulders, jump in, and lock my knees and stand strong.
We're the bases, and we catch her in our pocket.
And it's also good to have a strong stance for when you're top jumping.
And for 30, just grab the waist and press it.
Ready, one, two. I'm the top, and I'm just going to load in like normal.
When you, as a base, you catch her in pocket, and then step up and load it to
the third, you tap her in from the waist, and when she gets into the thighs, grab her thighs and push her up.
Ready, one, two.
You load in normally, and instead of stopping at the waist, you move all the way up.
For a third, grab the ankles instead of the thighs.
And everything's the same.
Ready? One, two. Cradling ready? One, two.
I push myself up and lay. Strong.
As a base, you want to bounce with her and then turn your hands and catch as much of her weight as you can.
As a third, you keep your arms on her armpits or you can move them in the back when she gets up high.
One, two.
And cradle.
Cradling ready. One, two.
You're going to prep it into thighs. Once you get to thighs, you push off the shoulders and swing your legs out. As the base, when you catch her in thighs, you push up. This hand stays on the foot and this hand comes up right under her butt.
And for the third, when she preps into thighs, as soon as she gets in, you grab butt, both hand on both cheeks, and push it up. It's really awkward, but that's the idea.
So
Okay, in a basket top as a base, you want to get low so your top can prep in properly, and you want to have this square formation with your hands. Also, try not to bend your back over because you will get clocked in the face. And it's also stronger if you keep your back straight so you can push and up.
And make sure your hands are loose.
Mm-hmm. Loose hands.
Okay, at the top, you'll start with one foot in, whatever one you prefer. And you'll do a prep in. Okay, and you're here. Your hands are on their shoulders. And when you feel them sink down and push up, you also push with them. And you ride it until the top. And then if you feel that you're your highest point, you smack and snap.
For the third, you're prepping from the leaf. And when it gets loaded in, right away go underneath and give her a good throw.
Ready?
Okay, this is a toe touch. How to start is you flat your hands together, you're going to bend down, and then you extend, you're going to cross your arms as you bend a little, and then jump. Keep in mind that when you jump, you want to point your toes, and make sure to bring your legs to your arms, and don't drop your chest, keep it up.
This is a double base twist. To twist, you put your arms in the air and pull them to your side, twisting with your shoulders and your hips.
As a base, you want to throw higher on a twist than on a cradle because of the rotation, and you want to catch high.
As a third, you're going to still catch under the armpits, but make sure you keep your eye on the top and don't back up.
Ready? One, two.
Twisting, ready? One, two.
With basket toss. You jump in the same way you do a regular basket toss, but don't break 90. And when you go in the air, you just wait till the top and twist down.
As the bases, you want to have a regular basket toss grip, making sure your arms are really loose so it's not too tight. And then when you top loads, you're going to throw all the way up and then come back down with her.
For a third, when doing tricks and stuff, another way for tossing is load them in regular, and then you can toss from sides the same way and catch.
As a front thrower, if you want your basket toss to go higher, you just take your hands and place it underneath the bases like this, and you throw with them, and then miss.
Ready, one, two.
For a basket toss as you do for any other basket toss, except for when you do a toe touch, you're going to ride it to the top, and then you're going to snap when you get at the top, and then snap back in transition.
And it's just regular basket toss procedure for base again.
And same for third.
Except as base, you got to watch your top in case they travel on this trick.
Ready, one, two.
Ready, one, two.
for the top, you're going to load in with your right foot, and you simply just push off your shoulders and stand on one foot, and take the opposite foot and bring it to your leg, and squeeze your bum.
For the base, you have her foot in the front, and you're squeezing really tight, and you have the back, like her heel, and you push up to double base.
And at the other base, you want to have your right hand underneath the foot and your left hand over top, squeezing tight too. It helps your top get stability. And you just want to push and bring it up like this.
For the third, for prepping in, you grab the ankle and then the butt. And then when you prep, you go right to the thigh and keep your balance.
Ready? One, two.
Cradle, you ready? One, two.
Okay, this is torch from sides. So the top you're going to load in, the same way you would as a double base. When you get to sides, and when you push off, you're just going to switch over to your right foot and have your left foot follow to your right.
Okay, as a base, since it's a little different, when your top preps in, if you're the base on my side, you want to get rid of that foot and get underneath the other foot and push up with your other base.
For 30, I'm also going to prep from her base, and when she gets in, go right to edge on the side.
And basically, you're just doing the same stuff on the side.
Ready? One, two. Really ready? One, two.